Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Shoots! Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked unintentionally. Scoring opportunity, big time, off the stick. Nice work. Trying to get it up ice to Savage. They want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. Look at the flying moves put on to Savage. In the zone, great chances, what moves. They've got to give chase here as they send that far into the offensive end. To Baby. T. He'll lug that puck from the point. Referee signaling a penalty. Looking for help as he ties it up on the faceoff. Chopping away at that puck. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Up the wing to Savage. Gets by the defender by a step. There's an offensive opportunity. Chance scores! And that's a power play goal.
Boy, this is a tough one. The replay appears to be unclear. The ref said no goal. If the review guys can't conclusively show that this puck went in, they can't allow it.
It was disputed, but the ruling is that's good.
You know, I like the call. I mean, I think the refs saw it that way on the ice, and the video review folks really confirmed it.
So, Bill, they've got the lead here. We'll see what kind of game this is going to turn into.
A lot of time left, Gary, but which team would you rather be? I'd rather be the guys ahead.
This is a neutral zone faceoff win. Huge collision takes place. What a shot.
Oh, you knew that was coming as soon as he put his head down. Boy, did he get blown up.
Great leg save. Oh, he's multiplying the saves. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Delayed call will now be assessed. That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. In the slot. Scores! The extra man's working for him tonight. There's another extra tally. Well, you get on the board first, and then you add that next goal. That's exactly what's happened here.
It's a real focused approach that these guys have taken to the game. I mean, watch how they're playing. They're not sacrificing defense for offense, and that's why they have a two-goal lead.
Gives himself a chance. A good tip effort, and it's going to go wide. Baby. Puck loose, picks it up. He's got that at the point. To Gerby. On the rush, two-on-one chance. That poke check ends the attack. Kegarodev. Goaltender will cover that. Faceoff coming. Under 6 minutes left here in the first period. Savage's goal has increased their lead to two. Datsyuk. Center ice to Savage. To Baby. Just a laser shot. Puts that one in the net. That's a scoring chance. Gerby's positioning there, Bill, questionable?
Very questionable, and he didn't pay a price on this one. He can't let it happen again.
Gets control of the puck. Here's a chance to move the puck now. He'll carry this one himself in the middle. Pass up the middle to Kegarodev. Two on two the other way. Polchek. Hamzus. Off the wing, back into the middle to Gerby. And the first period's going to be coming to a close shortly. Datsyuk. Good poke check. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. First period has come to an end. Pretty good opportunities offensively. 2-0 after one. If we're going to see a comeback in this one, there's got to be more even play out there in the ice.
Yeah, I would say so, because if this power play gets another chance, there's a decent possibility that they're going to score. They have so far.
Second period starts. On the offensive attack, this is a 2-on-1. Blocker save. Watch out here. Arm up, we got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. And the whistle's blown. Let's see what the call is. Datsyuk's going to go, tripping the call. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off to Savage. Could be a collection of hats. He needs one more. He's got two in this game. Boy, did he get him good. That's a great open ice check. Intercepts that one. Center ice wing area. To Kegarodov. Shot. Mraz's coverage of the puck will result in a whistle. Second period of play. Savage's power play goal, and that was scored back in the first, has protected the score! Power play goal! Team. We'll have a stoppage here for offside. Hamzus. Through center ice to Kegarodov. Gets that in front of his own net. Baby. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Oh, my. Tremendous hit. Baby's chop at it. He picks up the loose puck. What a move. He's out. Got the puck down low. Here's a delayed call. They win possession in the zone. No lugging the puck here. Neutral zone poke check. Nice work, penalty killing unit. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on. Gerby. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one.
Hey, this is what I call locking on, getting tone, and then finishing the job. Bang.
And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. How about that slap shot? He'll take that every time, even though he didn't get a goal on that one.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark. Glove, check mark. Save, you bet. Check it off, too.
He'll control it at the point. Brought in on the offside. Under 9 minutes gone in the second. Holtz picked up the power play goal that puts him back to within one of tying. Flips that softly to the other side. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush to Gerby. Hamzus. Into that neutral zone area with the puck. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Gerby's getting the call. 2 minutes slashing. Faceoff win comes to the offensive end. The next on that one through the Midland area. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. 2-on-2 in the rush. There's a wrist shot. Save made. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Hanzus uses the pad. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Good move in the neutral zone to get around the opposition. Picks that one up in the slot. Team. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. Datsyuk's going to go. It's 2 minutes for slashing. So this should be an offensive section of this game.
Anybody like end-to-end? We should see some right here.
To baby. Quick shot. That one's not going through on the pad side. Big time shot. Shot. Wraparound chance denied. He held that post. Pope checks it away. Missed the net, and he scores! With a man advantage, they pick up yet another goal. Hanzus to Gerby. He's picked up a couple of points in this game, and in a tie game, the defense is going to keep an eye on him. Pass right on the money from the wing to Savage. Oh, what a save made! Tremendous glove. Puck control now off the draw in their own zone. He'll move it himself. To Savage. Gerby. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. There's the shot. Score! And now we've got 3 unanswered goals on the board. They've got the lead, and now we'll see if they want to go after another late goal.
And they got to remember, though, it's not the end of the third period. It's the end of the second period.
To Savage. Brings that puck into the offensive zone. Easily handled by the goaltender. That's a mighty long shot. Not a very good one in that situation. Here in the second period of play, Gerby's goal has given them the one goal differential that came earlier here in the period. Puck left for his teammate as he ties it up on the draw. Frees that puck up in the neutral zone. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Great save. What a scoring opportunity. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. They got the puck in the offensive end off the draw. One-timer denied. Great goaltending.
No reaction time, absolutely zero. The one-timer was launched, and it was launched by a sniper. You talk about some reflexes, man.
Needs to clear. Savage. Holt struggling all night long, trying to stay away from the big hits, and he can't find a place to hide. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. They're on him. Two teams putting on a good show. This one's evenly matched, and it is not over. 3-2 at the end of two. Pick the part of hockey that you like. You will find it so far in this game.
Great point. It is all there in front of us. I mean, the beauty of the sport on display.
And with that, we are underway here in the third. Settle back and see if these two can get it done in the third period. Off the draw, they control it in their zone. Got it on the stick. He scores! And the power play unit's working. Another power play goal. Put the pressure on the other team. Get that early third period goal.
Yeah, and we'll see if they can add to it. I mean, there's still time left.
To Kegaroda. He has that goal that's put him up by two, and he got it in this period. That one blown dead offside. To Datsu. That'll get a whistle for the offside.
Oh, huge hit after the whistle, too.
There's a face-off win in the middle. To Kegaroda. Hanzus. Moves that one on his own stick. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Takes that pass on the wing. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Ref skating over. Another whistle, another call. Let's get it. Puck controlled off the draw in the zone. Needs to get rid of it. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Breakaway chance. Defenders on his back. Good poke check. That's going to take away a breakaway opportunity. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Good pass up the wing. Takes a hack at it. Datsu. Takes a shot. He shoots. He scores. And yet another power play goal. To Savage. Good play with a stick. Savage has turned that one over again. How many times is this going to happen in their loop? Oh, what a shot! Scores! And we're back even on that goal. Up the wing side to Datsu. T. To Kegaroda, to Gerby. He never saw that hit until it was ladled on him. Man, did he take a whipping. Big shot. Oh, did that one ring out. You could hear that all over this place. Nice check. Controls that one. Kegaroda. Trying to get control, hacks at it. Datsu. His goal ends up being the one that ties this game. We'll see if he's got another on that stick. Snap that one. Save on the long shot. Not tough. He's going to hang on to the puck now. He wants the faceoff. So we take a look, Bill. A little metal banging here.
Yeah, I mean, that came this close to going in.
Under 8 minutes remaining. We're in the third. Datsuk's goal has tied this game up. Up the wing. Gets the puck. Up the wing with it at center ice. Plays that into the zone on the dump. The middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Savage. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. Gerby's being assessed a 2-minute minor tripping. Well, he ties him up in the faceoff zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammate. Trying to find a little room. Great effort in front to create some offense. Kegaroda. He'll carry it now. Good poke movement. That puck was available. He found it. He's got it behind the net. T. That one's cleared. Needs to move it. Needs to get this into the zone. Two on two the other way. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Dodatsu. To Savage. Picks it up. Big wrist shot. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Quiet nights for goaltenders can be all right when you're on top. Well, he's on top right now and is playing a game that's not taking much out of him.
Hope he's not getting paid by the save.
A draw, but he ties off, leaves the puck for his teammate. What a chance! We're down to the final moments of the third. Baby to Savage. Savage is hurting. I mean, that's one of many times that he has been laid out on the ice tonight. Got it all. Hanzus shoots that one up the wall. Save made with a pad. That ends that offensive attack. We've got a delayed call coming up. Scoring chance. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. And there's one of your big face-off wins defensively. That prevents any scoring opportunity. Baby's stick handling abilities right now, Bill, are not good.
Almost looks like he's working for the wrong team.
Ties the man up on the draw, looking to pick it up. Takes the shot. Misfired that one. That's right over the top of the net. And it is game-winning time. The only thing we can guarantee you here is with the third period ended, the next goal is going to be the game winner.
There's the opening faceoff. Our overtime period's underway. Let's see whether or not we get a game winner here and early.
Up the middle to Gerby. Tremendous deep move. There's a long lead. He's got him right on his back on this breakaway. Moves that out of the front. To Kegarodev. Two on two the other way. Shot. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is.
Sometimes they stare, and that's all we're going to get out of this one.
Gary, it might happen later, but it sure isn't going to happen right now.
Over to the official scorer for the call on this. Steers it into safety. Good work. Shorthanded, they move it out. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Baby. Nice work to clear it. To Kegarodev. Lugs that in. Knocks the puck away. Didn't intend to get down in front of that shot, but he blocked it. To Kegarodev. Covers that up for a faceoff. And that Draga, they got it in their own end. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. They won't get a line change here. Good play to keep that puck in the zone. Gets that puck. Chance. Pokes that one away at center ice. One more opportunity on the power play. To T. Leaves him at center ice. There's a missed shot over the net. Oh, there's a... And a game winner! That's the overtime finish!
Nothing better than a high-scoring game that isn't decided in 60 minutes. It took overtime, and we finally ended up with a winner. What a hockey game. This was good.
Holt's performance tonight finally pays off with a W in overtime with that goal in a highly offensive game.